A gun was stolen out of a Rochester woman's car last weekend, according to police. The woman reported the handgun was missing Wednesday, but noticed it was taken out of her car on Sunday, sometime between 7 a.m. and 1 p.m. The car was parked on the street on Park Lane Southeast near McQuillan Fields. The woman doesn't remember if her car was locked.